that. God, it's good to see you.
Listen, if I had known you were alive, that they had you.
This isn't on you. Tarleton didn't even know Monica had me.
What? A-Day. The heist. Monica hired Taskmaster to steal a Terrigen crystal.
His men triggered the security protocols, initiating the Chimera's autopilot. But that thing in the bay, that was unexpected.
The heat signal. It must have been what caused the earthquake that took down the city. What was that?
I don't know. Nat, I just keep thinking, if I hadn't, all those people...
No. This is not your fault. That ship was never supposed to be in the air. I would have done the same thing.
You're alive. I knew it. I'm sorry. Come on.
Yeah, you should really see this. This game is horrible. Maybe somebody else watch it again.
Welcome back, Captain Rogers. I know I speak for everyone when I say that you are a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to be back.
Since the Chimera's near crash into Manhattan, the situation has become dire. I fear AIM will use this as an opportunity to ramp up their persecution of all the Inhumans.
We can't let that happen. The world needs the Avengers now more than ever.
We are preparing for our final confrontation with AIM. I have completed my analysis of Mr. Stark's plans to equip the Avengers for this anticipated confrontation. Oh, I will need some special materials to complete them.
Thanks, Jarvis. Time for us to get back in fighting form.
Captain,
let's see what we need.
Excellent, sir. As part of the effort, we might want to help our allies.
What the fuck?
Commander Hill and Dr. Pym are both reporting serious difficulty in coordinating our efforts due to AIM's draconian control over world communication networks.
How can we help?
They have requested we destroy AIM's main communication hub to help unite the Resistance efforts.
Let's oblige them, old friend.
Speaking of the media, reports of our own Thor Odinson working with ex-AIM scientists in a remote part of Scandinavia have started cropping up on the news. This may be part of AIM's propaganda campaign against the Avengers, but it bears investigation.
Agreed. Let's get Thor on this ASAP.
Hill here. We found a facility where AIM is preparing to spin up another fake arc reactor. We all know how well that went last time. We have to put a stop to it. The arc reactor's nearby. Jarvis, are you picking up anything?
Locked on and ready, Commander Hill.
Good luck out there.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Gah.
This team will not be easy to neutralize.
Let's take these guys down. Keep it together, Avengers!
Hurry to intercept. Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Can't make this easy.
One of their agents is down. Team are no longer a threat. We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD. Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control point. I need more time. Keep the area free of hostile. If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system.
AIM unit spotted.
Head for the terminal so I can get you inside the lab. Network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminal. You cannot let them. Beginning infiltration. The shutdown protocol is progressing. AIM is trying to remove me from their systems. I'm inside AIM's security system. Security system. AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol. Beginning infiltration. Security network. I've marked our next destination on your HUD. There, up ahead.
Let's do this right. Like this.
You made it. Has an arc reactor close by. Destroy it.
They never learn.
There is a chest with gear close by. The reactor is powered by 4 energy junctions. Destroying them should destroy the reactor.
Thank you.
Powering down.